Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise Master Jesus. My name is Mrs. Stella Odibo. I'm from Ugele Branch. There was a day I woke up in the morning. I can see say my face, one part, got swollen. So I said, what is this? So now I can't wake up. I can't look the face. I said, what will be the problem? So the salt went in my house. I can't use until they rub one part of my face. Whether it go calm down. Anointing oil not come down. So the next morning, I got one friend for Otokutu here. She can't drive, can't meet me for my house. So God sent me, say, Stella, wait a minute, your face, one part, they swollen like this. Now I can say, I don't know. As I just wake up this morning, I can't see the face, both my lip, everywhere, one part, now just swell up. Now he can tell me, say, it's on a sign of stroke, whether they are hypertensive. I say, yes. He said, how long? I say, it has been long, more than 10 years. He said, hey. He said, now this sign, now he either brother get to. So they can't kind of go on juju place. They can't do it for him. As they do the fue for him, the stroke can't go back. He said, I beg, oh, I'm too young to suffer from this thing. Oh. Now stroke be this. So oh. He said, my body, they do me. I said, they do me one kind. He said, I don't take my BP drugs. I said, I take them, but for some time, I know they take the drugs. Now he can tell me, it's okay. Make I follow my wear dress. Make he carry me, drive motor car. I can't say no. I can't say make it wait. I can't on my TV. I can't say, I say get one station when they watch. I say get one program they always they watch for on hair. Now of course, because I wish program that I said I'm free to do that. I just I they see testimony for them. I watch her. I say stroke can't join this one when I this wow. Now of course okay, two of us got the watch. I said, better not believe these people. This but they tell die. You know, follow me. Now I got to say,
follow you to where?
To Juju place, okay. That money. So now I got to say, no. I said, make I list it to them. In me, one voice come, they tell me, say, no, go. If you go that place now, maybe hands go just touch you. So I got to use brain, they delay. I got to say, I'm going to make food for you. He said, no one eat food. Make I come, make it, they carry me, they go to Juju place. See, my am too dead yet to run. Stroke, me know what they call stroke. So now I got to say, we call story. Matter, I got to say, my picking goes to call for me, they rush, go back to worry, they go to Kutuna. I can tell us, okay. I say, the I can't they list it to the program for television. They say, Wednesday, now they are fasting and prayer. So now I can't rush. That early morning for Wednesday, I can't bath. I can't rush. I'm one part of my face, see, they swollen. So I can't come the church. I can't enter here. I can't sit down one place for there. So they call they pray. I can't they follow that they pray. All waiting, I did concern about now the symptom of the stroke when they receive. At 3 o'clock, the program never closed. My back neck can't drag me. I can't just strength can't come off my body. As the strength come off my body, I can't sit down. I said, I never eat since now make me because I like food well. Any smart I don't eat. I said, I've been at the food I never eat since. I can't sit down. I said, no, man, I'm not gonna die. I say prayer. Oh, now I don't go that place. I can't buy malt. I can't buy gala. As I just won't drink the malt like this, I thought they die. This hand can't they shake like this. I can't really see the sign of the stroke as my friend talking. And I carry the free deeds. I go fetch the water because for the television, they already they talk about the water. So I carry the fetch one small jerrycan of water before. So I carry both the water in my bag, goes to that kiosk. So the galawa they eat, I call the vomiter, and at the same life don't come off from one part of my body. So one lady was standing because they tell me, say, madam, this one a sign of BPO, this one a sign of stroke. Yeah, did you bring your water? I say, water? I go to do, Then the woman go say, only you carry the water. So I go pour the water for my head, pour it for my mouth. As I just put the water for my mouth, instantly I can't receive life. The heart will be like, wait, you won't die before. The heart can't revive.
Can you make a joyful noise to God?
So the heart can't revive. Strength can't enter me. I can't just get strength at once. So then the woman come tell me, say, she can't come closer to me. Say, sister, you know what they do just now? I said, they see myself, so they go, but I don't feel help myself at that moment. So he said, now stroke won't come just now. You thank God. He said, I be BP patient. I see, at the sofa, I call the shame walker. I say, he said, no shame, sister. You be BP patient. I say, yes. He said, I bring the drugs. I said, because I dey come, yeah, I apply one faith. Say, if I carry the drugs, now I don't believe the church where they go. I said, for room. He said, I for carry the drugs from today. Anyway, they go, make that drugs the only day my bag. Now I can't say, hey. So I can't just, from that place, I can't enter church again. I can't sit down. I can't be happy. I said, if not be here when I come before, this stroke can't meet me for my house. Let me say, for your my enemy, for your paralyzed like that. So I can't go. As I said, I can't come out. I said, what did the God of free did do for me? He said, don't tell me what I say. He said, me not remember. I said, one time they do one program. He carry me come all night from Mugele. We can't sit down one place. He said, now the church now, we're crowd full. Where I said, now that church now, I go so. He said, God don't save you. We can't just laugh. Since then, I can't keep the testimony. And even before death, I thought they get problem for my marriage strongly. You know when things they right with man, suddenly things can't go down one kind. You know, so now you the woman be wish. So all the time, because we don't marry for, let's say precisely courtship and everything, going to 20 something years, I only have one issue. After my marriage to today, one issue. So I don't know where if I can see that prophecy. Say, though we are living well before, I built an upstairs, I sold my upstairs, things went the other side of life. So things come, my mother, they go from church to church. Now, I don't know, say, call my husband secretly, say, this is your wife, when you marry, it's high time for you to divorce her. Say, because she's the problem behind your troubles. Then my husband calls, say, ha. He say, go one church. He go one church. There are pastor I call and say, me, I get marine spirits. And if I vest, things go, they scatter. He said, I mean, my husband words now, does scatter. Even my own self does scatter. Me not see the business when I they do, and the whole debt. Me not see the upstairs when I build, I sell her. Ah. My husband was saying, hey, because they hear the mama word, well. So now he no come tell me. From many years ago, the man called, they behave strange to me for us. You love what we get together, no come be like that. Ah. I mean, I don't, they bored, I don't tire, they complain, they give friends. I said, my husband don't love me again. They go say, hey, your money don't finish now. Nah. Your money don't finish. As the money finish, so I mean, love don't die. I say, hey. So love don't die like this. So I say, hey. I said, yeah, I can't go from here now. So I say, quit the marriage, start ahead, you be young woman. I say, for this one, I don't need 50 years. Some years from now, I'm not be not even reach 4 years again. I don't knock 50 years. Now I can't enter street again, whole handbag.
What is that? When the oh, I'm back for streets. What is that doing until they find? Hey, madam.
Nah, guys.
If the
nah.
Women oh, I'm back for streets, what is that until they find?
Nah, guys.
Guys, eh?
Yes.
Okay.
So now I got to tell myself, I'm not get that body again, no. I'm not going to feel do that kind of thing, no. Most of my, because I worry for grub, if I go, gele. So most of my friends for worry say, babe, you too much for this thing, come outside. If you just come, just now, you want better man, we go take off. This is your husband, don't do too much. Now, I call come once and say, I don't the old though. Not your look like that, so I'll be like this. I say, look back leg, look forehead, look every corner, I don't the old. They say, you don't the old, that you say old. I say, I don't the old, now me get the body. In me, I don't say, it not be like as I be 30 years ago. I say, so I'm not going to leave this marriage. They say, leave her. Maybe if you come up for here now, you feel bomb, follow this your picky. Only one picky now you can't deal with for SI here. I say, sure, make I just be here. Make I deal for this one boy. If I leave her now, as I take on the man, I'm going to look the picky again. So it was battle for past 8 years. I've been battling with that marriage. We don't have sex together again. The sex life has gone. Everything has gone. So we be like roommate for us. If this one wake up for Monty, this one will tell us, say, me, well, Vredo, everybody go go away. You go, y'all look me like this. Marine woman, move. I say, hey.
Who will be saying that?
My husband. Go say, marine woman. That I do your mama, they serve now, they worry you. So I don't tell you, more pack the marriage. Marry not be do or die. We not sign her like this. I say, but we'll go utter. We'll say for better.
Better for worse.
Now you got to be saying, who better for worse? Who worse with you? Now better, I call life called better. I'm not going to feel worse again. Every day, go they tell me, I go they cry. Night rich, as night just say rich, you go, y'all go lucky room. Once me and I, y'all they talk, I call the farm story with her for palace. We y'all they gist like this. I go, they time the time, 10 o'clock. You go, just get up, go do like, I say, Eoni, you won't go sleep. Waiting. I say, you won't go sleep. Sleep waiting. Man, follow you now, follow waiting.
But you don't need permission to follow now. The room belongs to you now.
See, why would so often not go, they live well like that. So you, I see, I go young one walk out fall out for back like this. You go just rush, go just lock the room door, bah, go just lock the key, bah, 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 bah.
Hey, I say, you go lock the door.
You go just lock the door.
You suppose collect all the key.
I not fit. The key they tell with her, that's the room key, not the dropper, lie. So you go back, go in room. Me, I call, go back. My son will call tell me, say, Mommy, daddy, lock room. I say, lock room. Say, come, let's sleep together. He say, now what the night come? Not take my picky do husband, no. Wash up every day, let's sleep together. Madam.
Your husband, I told you that.
Carry your load. I don't tire for marriage. As I did for years, I don't tire. My mother don't tell me the prophecy, now that I can't hear the word. I just the BS because we wed. But as I call it, look, I say, I'm not going to feel die of wedding. You go. So I call they pray. Because of that miracle where God do for me for free, did here. I call Jeffrey did for Ogele. I call Jeffrey did Ogele. So I call they pray. I know they carry the matter, they go me pastor, I go pray. If I call for church, you got to be no be to the go church. Go deliver yourself. Go do deliverance. You get power with day after you, my wife. Go do deliverance. Me, I just see myself say, I don't tire for this marriage. I won't walk out. So I say, I better not walk out now. Where you won't walk out, go. It's why I go to tell us, I beg man, may not walk out. Ain't go. So we call the one like that, the one like that. So when you can reach this year, this battle, don't the grass, 17 years of mine, don't the grass for the past 8 years. This 2029 just comes down when they say, babe, sit down. I call sit down. He said, right now, what do you want to tell me? Man, I take her like that to say life now, you're like that. He says, I didn't have. You can't give me mind again. He said, you young, you fine.
Your husband was the one encouraging you said, to you, package you out of the house.
He said, you young, you fine, you just do okay. Not it all day bad. He said, no, I'm not saying you suffer with me with all day from courtship, everything all the past 25 years. Right now, I won't give you money. May you go rent your apartment. May you go. This speaking what you bought for me, if you decide to leave her, you feel leave her. But I'm not saying you're not going to feel leave her because you cherish the son. You feel carry your son along. I go, they can't give you for the money. When you can't take the decision, because they did the decision when they tell you a man. He said that they struggle with his spirit for many years. But this decision when it takes so, now the final one. Make her not beg her. My man not calling my family best to beg her. Man, I don't even call friends. He don't make up his mind. I say, you don't make up your mind. Now, I'm because, okay, no problem. Thank you. I can't enter my room that night. I can't they cry. He goes, for old age now, I won't come up for marry. Who will come see me for street again? Who will come pick me? He God, I can't they cry. I say, for this age like this, I can't they without man. He God, I could say, that's not my life. I can't just won't be. I can't they cry. And they cry every night. I go, they cry. Every night, they cry. Now, my friends. Because I call the every time for the ass. Because if love not the ass, now so worry, they worry. Any money, I don't worry. Any smart, I don't nag. I don't tire. Small time, make myself call your third decision. I say, I'll die, now die. Wait till not be people dead streets. I call they give myself courage too. So some of my friend come up for marriage, meet one big man, Marian. So my friend come up for marriage, meet one better person, see Marian. Ah, myself, God, not be me, they come up for the man, and the man, they drive me so. Now I wake up another morning, say, oh, shy, they know me, Stella. I don't come up for marriage. Not be you come out, not me come out. Go. Now I can't tell her, say. So, after everything, this January, when I made the testimony for church about the stroke, the problem don't dig grand. I was so depressed. I'm not there with my right senses. Now I tell you, if your marriage scatter, your life self don't even scatter to start with. Everything when I had a plan at the time, it was the other way side. So when daddy can come, he come Mugele for 6 Friday. The last Friday, as he come, when he come, they preach. I don't take the tap water. Every night, I come be like, juju woman for my, I will put the picture. I will put my picture. I go, they put the water. I go, they talk. I will talk. Once I hear you say, you go peace for now. I go, you're the picture. I go, right. Because if he catch me, go say, I tell you, say, your sham not go walk. You not go walk. You not going to eat my food again. So if he did what if I come, I go, they put her for inside the food. I go put her for food. I can't serve her. I say, oh, you not go eat. He say, woman, we not there interested. What do you want to eat the food for? Carry this food, go. Hey, my friends, they say, you know, they put the water for the facade. They put them. One of my friends say, yeah, they put her for your clothes and your shoe. That shoe.
Can you make a joyful noise to God?
Say, they put the water for your clothes and your shoe.
That woman has a password.
They put the water for the shoes. I said, what I will talk if I put the water for shoes? Say, this shoe, wait till they walk. I say, Actually, before they take these steps, they don't get one babe fast. I said, they wouldn't notice herself. I said, because the way they gash these days, they go, they dress, go spray perfume, body, go look at body, tell us for mirror. I go, they say, in a fine man. I said, me don't notice her more.
You go, they do like that for your front.
You go, smart, I go, say, in the command, you come on. Smart, if you phone your ring, you get the way, go outside the call. So I know call they, because I know say my hour don't reach to come on. I know call they fight again. I call your calm. I go, they look up. So the water, I call they put out for the shoe. I go, they talk. This shoe way they wear, so you know, go remember any girl place. This shoe now you go to Wakakon house. As you wear this shoe, if you won't remember a girlfriend place, he let go turn. I go, they talk.
Can you make a joyful noise to God?
So I go put for the clothes. Now like I will call the one, but still, might see the fam say he won't divorce me. So one morning, I hear wake up now, he carry money, give me. He said, this one are the money I will take rent house. Ah, that day I call my spirit blessed, I say, leave me. I said, now money I will take rent house, be the same. I said, why we want divorce? He said, I want divorce. He said, I beg. He begged me, not be worried. Make two of us die alive to see shoulder. The condition too much now. Make me go. If he good for me, he go study me. He say, if life good for her, if he good for me, go call me, go come settle. I say, They see the marriage like that. He said, they stand now. Me know they say, you both people, may I go first?
The man was determined.
So, you know, he can't give me the money. I said, don't give me the money, finish. Now I say, the hour don't come more. I can't go meet my people. They say, give you money. I say, answer. So daddy can't come that Friday. That be the last Friday. I said, don't apply this water. This water now saved me from stroke. This water, I don't apply for my marriage, but things is strong. So we had daddy sit down for that place for Ugele, for the church. So, because the place now new site, so now grand. So where everybody don't go finish. Now, I said, maybe I'm not going to say, I want to take the teacher to do something. I can't pay. I can't go pack the sand. I can't pack the sand of that place. One pastor called see me. He said, madam, what are you doing? I said, my marriage is shaking. I said, I won't pack this sand. I said, this is my last faith now. I said, because the money the hotel, I will take come out in my hand. And he don't give me an ultimatum of 5 days. I said, give me that money. He said, the fifth day, if he can't, I think he'll cut me die. He said, because I said they tell me in a very cool way for many years. He don't tire, I know they agree so. He said, anything when I go see, make I take a last in a debt. People call, they tell me, say, don't move, oh, this guy might kill you for night too. So I call tell my man, say, I pack it to your faith, pack. Now I call pack the sand, I call put that for my auntie, I call tire. I call Richard, I call look. He locked that in room door. Now I say, I go take get access, enter inside this room with this sand. Now I call say, the God of pastor, I can't bring a picture. Now one voice say, a picture now in this side now. Now, I ain't dead the picture. Professor, I tell this picture. Use this sand. I say, God of Pastor Jamaic, this will not be what they use again. Now, you yourself, now don't come. Now, your feet be this. I say, this your feet sand represents you. I say, as I pack this sand, put for top of his shoe, his leg. As he go wake up from that room this morning, I say, God, change his mind. Make him see me to be the wife who married 17 years ago. Now, I can't pray that night. Sleep. My heart was troubled. I can't pray with the sand. I can't go anoint the door, the room step. Where they take time come down from the room for outside the door. I can't put the sand. Our domot, I can't put the sand. Anything I don't say they touch for money, I can't apply the sand. Now I can't go sleep. Early morning, I don't wake up. I won't see what I do, whether they walk.
Can you clap your hands for Jesus?
So now I wake up. As I wake up, now I can't go sit down parlor for share. Now I call post. That money I call your OBS or kind of things because all customers they do attractive to run.
No, which kind of things? Because I know some of us don't understand. Now which kind of things be that? You can't tie native or you wear suit.
No, I don't tie native because the guy is a young guy, so I your package myself where I dress.
Okay. The way go to enter eye.
But the dress, I know they look at those things. If you see me, go tell me, say, get out from here. Come back to somebody, man, I don't see you.
You don't try all those on tire to before.
You know they are Samuel, but that's just one. Besides, I don't apply the spiritual way for night. So I call sit down. Now I call greeter. Meanwhile, I say, friend, do. Now I laugh like this. Now I call sit down near me.
And you are sitting like that. Can you stand and make a joyful noise to God? Make a joyful noise to God.
Now I go never sit down near me. Oh, as he sit down near me.
He never sit down near you like that, no. For like how many years before now?
8 years now. Now this battle de grand. Now he sit down near me. As he sit down near me, now I say, ah, I can't use bray. Now he say, make I get up. I can't get up. He say, man, knee down. I can't knee down. He say, won't forgive me from his heart.
Can you stand and make a joyful noise to God? Jesus, there, yeah.
Now he say, won't forgive me from his heart this morning. So make I knee down because he don't go far well, well. He don't talk so many things, but he just need to pray for me. May life they well with me. He said they feel for me. I can say, I can't they cry, I can't need, I can't do like this for. I say, no, drive me. Home.
You can't really form the cry from your heart where we're joining the real one. Some women are sharing tears already. Look at the sister at the front here. She has passed through a lot.
Now, I can't tell her, I beg my husband, don't drive me. Oh, take me where they come from. If I offend you, forgive me. You can't say, make her not cry again. I said, I don't pass through a lot. I said, no, sir, I be orphan, no get papa, no get mama. If you all drive me now, yeah, go from me, I go just die. And I die, I petition. I said, I beg. He said, you don't forgive me. He said, throughout the night, in office sleep.
Hey! Some of you are too comfortable. Hey! Throughout the night, no sleep.
No.
Your helpers will not sleep us from this night. I say your helpers will not sleep us from this night.
He say enough he sleep. He say he really love me, but the pressure when they get for family too much. And want me not they close to God when he wants. He say he tell God, say the woman will go wed, now go born all his children. But right now, not be waiting to talk before God call the apple to run. And moreover, they very stubborn. And they feel too pride. And they worry way, way. Every time nagging. It's not me not saying a gentleman. Every day, I go, don't wake up. I want that, yo. I'm going to do like what you guys say because I grow for a fruit now. I won't call they die. Every day, I go, don't they nag. But a person go die. A person go fall down. The marriage cannot end like this.
That you've been doing that before now.
Yes. He said, now those things.
So we should learn from that.
He said, now those things. Now he take call himself, say, well, if he won't die with this man, make it your die, make the marriage end. He said, not be any other thing. He tired for my system of life. And he tired for my way. And moreover, this marine power and idol power, he really won't make her go deliverance. Make her day very close to God. Now, because he better day close to God. He said, not to go free. Did I go call house? I go to quarrel. So not be that one you want.
To go free indeed. When you reach us, you go see quarry.
He said, you go to quarry. He said, if you say you go honor me as your husband, he said, I go love you. He said, today, I don't know where to come over me. I don't make up my mind where. I don't give you money. I don't give you ultimatum of 5 days. The day don't reach before I change my. I don't know whether you go any place, shall, but I believe, say, sham not the work. My son will go fish sham you. Now I go sham you. But I don't know, say, apply sand in the night. I can't sit down. Now you can tell me, say, he don't forgive me. We will live as one. From today, he will love me. From today, he will cherish me as his wife. All waiting, I talk, say, may the sand do for me. Now you can tell me with the man.
All waiting, you say, may the sand.
The sand do for
it's
me.
It's not the sand that they did, but the grace upon God's servants.
So, not being, now you can't tell me, I can't get up, I can't hug her. You know, they make love to me. Sorry to say, it's raw, but I'm dying inside. Now you can tell me, say,
no, for like how many years?
It has been very long time. Very, very long time. I'll be bearing that place. So now you can tell me, say, my wife, I will show you the other side of love. Now I call. From then, my marriage be like sugar. I'm very comfortable, very happy. At the time, I was looking older than my age. I could portray the 50 years well. But since that time, when you could show me love, oh, wait till he tell me the other way said I can't change. Money, I call the honor, I go need that. If I give her food.
Before you know they brought those on before?
No, before I give
when you see strong thing,
now I can't change.
You can't know what to be marriage.
I call the honor, before if you talk one, I don't let the challenger. Be so we start from
did
small.
They challenge them before?
Because
so
we start from small picking like that before we call the old. So If you don't talk, I said, but sit down, you want to know from the outset which day you'll be like this. He goes, say, hey. So see, that time I call the honor. If you don't tell me, I said, I call the put, sir, sir. I call the do, yes, sir.
Okay, now you start the yes, sir. I know the one before.
No.
Okay.
So from there, peace come to my marriage. He can't honor me. He can't cherish me. Now, if you carry me rich worry, he said, the gospel part, they go do. As once I talk about shush. Now, I go wake me every all night. For Ogele branch, they do all night. Every morning, they go wake me. Only go pray so that things will be good. I say, I pray. So I can't really see from this my experience and bitterness I've gone through. You people can see me crying. I was a very rude woman. I just want to use that to advise people. Stubborn, and I felt so proud because at the time I have more. Yeah, your millions now.
Now, so your husband, they tell you.
Molonia woman. Made you total with me on me with you. Who be you?
That is the word you've been using for your husband before now.
So I beg my fellow women, even though say the streets not there friendly, oh. The streets not there friendly.
Street not good.
Not good. I get many friends of my age, don't reach 50 now. They're dead the streets, no man. And if they come meet me when I did my husband, they go the tears for my parlor. The only thing when I get for that with the console, there's some of them, they worry, they know they come free. That's not they worry. When I just come free, they take the water, when I take bath, maybe another new man will locate you. But I couldn't imagine, say, which of you met them outside now? Man of 50 years, we're vacant, we go see you marry.
You know, they.
You know, this. So when I see those, my friend, what they pass through tears and bitterness, I say, God, I'm not going to join this group. And so I beg, my fellow, change in our ways. If anyone be like me, I did very pompous before. But humility, where Papa preach about brokenness, that I still can't service. I apply all every word when they talk. Everything not be die, we're gonna die, don't tire person. We need to hear the real word.
Are you hearing that?